Hello, how are you today? This is Chip Esajian. Just want to tell you, I'm so excited to be alive. I'm so grateful that my fingers move. I can think about my fingers move. They're moving. I mean, I am having an extraordinary day. What are you one thought away from today? One thought away. Let's bring it up. I bring it up every time. Something wonderful is happening to you. Are you ready for something wonderful happening to you today? Hey, I'm telling you, what are you one thought away from today? You're one thought away from a wonderful day. You're one thought away from an extraordinary day. You're one thought away from an extreme grateful day. Build your happiness on such extreme gratefulness that your financial gains or losses do not move you. 99% of America, think about it, this is what I thought about my life, have built their happiness on financial gain, monetary gain or loss. They get excited if you're going on a date, if you're going to the movies, if you're getting a new car, if you're going out for a steak dinner, lobster, whatever it may be, if you're going on a trip, if you're getting married, well, not if you're getting divorced. Whatever you're doing, we get excited for the wrong things. We get excited about monetary things on the outside. The key is we've got to get excited by gratefulness. Gratefulness meaning count the top 20 to 30 to 50 things that you're grateful for in the morning. You wake up, you have toes on your foot. You have a foot. You have a leg that you can feel, that you can move, that helps you to stand up. I have a finger that I can think about moving and it moves. I can hear myself talk. I can see. I have eyes. I can hear. Man, I have no hair. I mean, I'm excited about being grateful. If we build extreme happiness on gratefulness, thankfulness, what we're excited about, we can build our bridge to our dreams. And we are one thought away from that. The key is getting rid of here to the past. I always bring up the past. Why? Because the past is a key issue that always comes up to haunt you. It bites you right in the butt. Because that movie screen in our mind is always playing. We got to get control of that movie reel. We got, like in a movie theater where the film, where they shoot the, we got to get up in that command center and take control of the movie. And we got to control and tell it what to play. And we got to change out, life sucks, this is no good, I'm not happy, I'm miserable, that person sucks, they screwed me over, I can't believe this life, my job sucks, why don't I get a raise, I deserve a raise, oh my God, this food sucks, oh God, oh, I got fired, oh my God, this is ridiculous, I can't believe it, oh my God, get a Kleenex. It's time to start counting what you're grateful for. It's time to start counting what you're excited about. It's time to get excited about life. So remember, when you're looking at what you're grateful for, when you're looking at what you're excited about, remember, you're one thought away from a wonderful day. You're one thought away from an extraordinary day. Man, either we're going to crawl like a turtle in life and go nowhere, or we're going to learn how to drop that stinking heavy shell of garbage off our back, stand up, get over the victimitis, which was our last video, get over the victimitis, and be able to take responsibility, get forgiveness going on, learn to love that person, capture and replace those thoughts to create extraordinary thoughts. Once we do that, we're one thought away from an extraordinary day. How many seconds in a minute can you create extraordinary happiness? And that's the key. That's the key. Let's do it this week. Let's go for it this week. You're blessed. I want you to count 20 to 30 to 50 things that you're grateful for. I'd love to hear some comments on them when I get this film out. Man, it's an extraordinary year. Make it the greatest year. You're going to do extraordinary things this year. You were created for extraordinary. Something wonderful is going to happen to you tomorrow. This week, something wonderful is going to happen. Your life is wonderful. You got to tell yourself these things. You got to wake up. Do your mindset power start in the morning. By the way, my book's coming out. December, Victorious Mindset Power System. Whew, I'm so excited. I want to share it with everyone, and it's going to be out soon, so keep an eye out for it. I'm so excited about your life. I'd love to hear the thoughts of what's going on in your life. However I can help you, write me, comment, email me, tag me in a photo, Facebook, Twitter, whatever you got to do. Let's hook up, and let's get you fired up for life and get you one thought away from a wonderful day. God bless. Take care. Chip Esajian.